Hey grown folks, what's up? This is your hostess with the mostest, Donna Smith, aka Lady D. You gotta excuse me. I am a night owl, I'm telling you. I am just now getting out. Should have been out this morning. Call myself going to do a little walking because I've been instructed to get my body moving again. So I'm feeling a little bit better to get back into that. So I go by the gym, drive by, and it's a line. It's a line, a long line of people waiting to get in. And I'm like, I'm not doing that. I'm going to stand out here in the line, all next to these folks, and then go in there. No. So I had to try to get a couple of steps in and do a little walk, and that's okay. That's good. That's something. That's movement. That's getting it back. But I just had to bring that up because I'm like, what? Really? A line? But, you know, when you think about it, you know, they want to only let a few people in at a time, and, you know, it's to keep you safe, the distancing and all that. I get it. I just need to get up and go early. Okay, enough of that. So anyway, grown folks, let's talk about some grown folk topics. I have been just kind of in my zone, just trying to, you know, get the mental right, get the physical right, get the health in order, stuff like that. And, you know, you start to reflect on what's really important. What's important in your life? What's important to you to work on to get yourself in order? You know, some people may say, well, I need to work on my attitude, you know, or I need to work on my mouth. Meaning, you know, some people got a fire snapper. They just say things that they don't mean, and then they don't mean to say it after the fact. I got to get my love life in order. I got to clean my house, closet, everything. Everybody got something that they have to get in order. What is it about you that you need to get in order? And when it comes to love and relationships, what is it that you're really looking for? What is it that you want? Some of you already have what you want, and that's a good thing. And some of you are still looking for what you want. Some of you are trying to get out of what you have. I mean, that's not funny. I'm just saying some are in stuff and trying to find an exit stage left. But what is it that you want, you know, at this stage in your life? And I know it's hard to really put your finger on it sometimes because it's like, well, I kind of want independence. I kind of want freedom. I kind of want somebody that I can come home to every day. I want that teamwork. I want that compatibility. I want that physical connection. You know, we have all these wants. But then some of us are just kind of afraid to really step into it and give what it takes to strike that balance. Because you can't sit up and just want. And not want to give. And believe me, some will get caught up in the wanting and forget about the giving. Or they may feel as though, well, I give this much, that should be enough. Or I give this much time, that should be enough. I'm making an effort. Or I give this much compliments, that should be okay. No, it takes more than that. What is it that you want? Do you just want that little bit and it'll be okay? You know, sometimes we have to, you know, step outside of our own bubble and just look at things. Just really analyze where we're coming from, what we want, and how we want it. And then you'll start to see things differently when it comes to giving. Because everyone has feelings. Everyone has that need of connection and compatibility and effort. Effort. That's a big word. We all need that effort. And then the main ones that's not given and that always want to get be the first ones to throw a fit when they see that somebody else is giving you what they're not giving you. Did I say that right? Yeah, you feel me, right? Not to say you go out looking for, but that someone else is trying to throw the line, and the one that you really want to throw that line and captivate that time is just not doing the business. I need y'all to think about this. I don't want to go on and on because I can, but I'm gonna stop it right here because I want you to really think about it, and I want you to tell me how you feel, what you do, how you do it, why, and what do you expect. On that note, this is your hostess with the mostest, Donna Smith, a.k.a. Lady D, on a night tip. Just saying, hey, you guys have a good evening, and I'll be back at you soon. Oh, by the way, my new CD that's out, please, please Google me. Hit me up on CD Baby. It's called Come and Get It. And it has a lot of wonderful, wonderful songs, entertaining. You will be truly, truly entertained getting it. So email me, dgrier12000@yahoo.com. Twitter me, Miss Lady D 111. I'm on Facebook under Donna Smith. I'm on YouTube under Donna Smith, a.k.a. Lady D. On that note, have a good evening, and I'll be back at you soon.